in trouble, people. We've run 7 simulations and they all come out the same. The Jem'Hadar overwhelm our defenses and board the station within 2 hours.
2 hours doesn't even give us time to get reinforcements from Bajor.
There must be something we overlooked.
Major, I'm the last one to say it's hopeless. But given DS9's structural limitations, our available power supply, and the difficulty of defending a stationary target against a heavily armed mobile force, I'd say 2 hours is optimistic.
Well, regardless of the time, the casualties would be appalling.
All right, let's say we let them board the station. That still doesn't mean we have to surrender.
What are you suggesting?
We can hide in the conduits, set up booby traps, prepare ambushes, try and hold out until we can get reinforcements.
We can try, but I don't think there'd be much of a station left by the time they got here.
That leaves us with 2 options. Abandon the station and make a stand on Bajor, or collapse the entrance to the wormhole.
I want a third alternative. I cannot believe that we can't...
Some kind of large subspace surge has just activated our security sensors.
Where is it?
Bearing 148 mark 215. Distance 300 meters.
300 meters? That's almost inside our shield perimeter.
From the intensity and the harmonic signature, it could be a cloaked ship. But I've never seen an energy dispersal pattern like this.
It's too close for comfort, whatever it is. Red alert. Ray shields. Energize phaser banks. Stand by to lock photon torpedoes.
The energy signature's fluctuating. It's decloaking. Definitely a Federation starship, but I've never seen that design before.
A Federation ship? With a cloaking device?
It's hailing us.
On screen.
Hello, Major. Sorry to startle you, but I wanted to test the Defiant's cloaking device.
The Defiant?
I brought back a little surprise for the Dominion.